Yo, what's up? My name is MB14. My real name is Mohamed. I'm 28, and I'm a singer from France.
You're all busy.
Okay. I started singing when I was a teenager. I remember in class we had some choir lessons. Sometimes we used to sing. I got into performing when I was in high school. I tried a drama class, and the first time I stepped on that stage, I felt something really special, and I understood that that's where I was supposed to be.
The ultimate dream would be, yeah, to perform in the whole world.
Yeah.
And be a musician.
I'm here because I remember when I was a teenager, I would spend hours and hours and days on YouTube. I used to watch the judges. I've watched a lot of performances, so I really want to convince them that I have my place here, you know, that I deserve to be here. Today means a lot. It's something that I've been waiting for a long time. If I can have like 4 yeses, it would be the perfect scenario. We'll see, finger crossed.
Hello there.
Hey,
how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
My name is MB14. Nice to meet you.
MB14?
Yeah, MB14. Those are my initials and my favorite number.
Ah, okay.
And where are you from?
I'm from France.
Oh, welcome.
Thank you. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Croissant, baguette.
We like you. We like you a lot. Come on, let's get you on stage.
They're ready.
Yeah. Just care about you. I swear I live.
Hello, hello, hello!
Hello.
Oh, yes. Hello, too. Tell me all about you. I want to know everything.
My name is MB14, and I'm French.
Oh, c'est très bien. And what made you come to this show in Britain, Britain Got Talent?
The Train, Eurostar. It's been a long time that I've been watching BGT, you know? And I remember when I started watching that show, I felt a lot of inspiration. And I say to myself, maybe one day I'll be on that stage, so...
Well, here you are.
I thought maybe I'll be on the stage one day, but not in the audience.
So, what is your act based on?
Basically, all you're about to hear is made with my voice, so I hope you like it.
Show us what you've got!
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh.
pretty good.
Pretty good, isn't it?
Really good. We were made to be nothing more than this. Finding magic in all the smallest things. It's really good.
Yeah, it is. That's what really matters.
That's made to know. Well, well, well. You make me feel.
Well done. Well done. That was brilliant, man. I loved everything about that. You're welcome. You're welcome.
That was amazing. So good.
Take a bow. Take a bow. Take a bow.
Yeah, we like him.
He's great.
He's amazing.
Literally, I was hypnotized by your music. That is the power of music, that it gets you and it makes you want to dance, it makes you happy. You did a fantastic job, Alicia.
You are absolutely phenomenal. We've never had anyone like you on the show.
I agree.
The fact that you've got nice hair, no one cares about that today.
I can.
You are phenomenal, my friend.
It just felt cool, it felt now. We've seen nothing like it. It was fantastic.
I don't know where you've been.
I have been in France.
Seriously, doesn't matter where you're from, we should have heard of you by now because this was phenomenal. I mean, seriously, phenomenal.
Yes! Yes!
Look at them. They were like greyhounds out of a trap. We didn't even have a chance to say anything. Anyway, it's so well deserved.
Thank you so much.
It's one of the great, great, great auditions you will never, ever forget.
Amazing.
No, 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 mercy to you.
This is amazing, absolutely amazing.
First, I didn't think that they would like it so much. And second, what a surprise you did to me today. I really didn't expect the golden buzzer. It's wow.
Listen, well done.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Thank you for your
welcome. Congratulations. That was amazing.
Part of this adventure with you guys.
That's
an honor. Thank you so much.
Thank you for coming.
See you in the live semi-finals.